Well, it's firstly important to know that all treatment plans are completely tailored to your needs and goals, so they may vary slightly. But all interventions not only consider your current injuries and issues, but also your past medical history as well. Some interventions may include a rehabilitation program that includes injury-specific functional exercises, exercise program that is there to prevent injury or prevent falls, soft tissue therapy, which aims at improving soft tissue function, including muscles, ligaments, tendons, and connective tissue. Ergonomic advice, biomechanical training, which aims at improving overall movement patterns, and the use of devices such as the InterEx or the cold level laser, which aims at reducing your acute pain and inflammation. If you have further queries about our OT programs at Burswood Health, please don't hesitate to call our friendly staff for more information.